For any given scenario, we compute the Z-score. Or equivalently, the area of the rectangle spanned by the principal axes.